Melinda.
I'm Autumn.
I'm Marcela.
And this is us.
We're gonna do the tin can challenge.
And if you don't know what the tin challenge is, it's where you get a bunch of cans, tear off the labels, and then you put numbers on them. And then you have to pull out a number from a bowl or something. And whatever number that is, you have to open and eat.
But there's good and bad things, so.
Yeah.
So, I'll go first.
All right.
No, wait, I don't want to go first.
Too bad, you're volunteered.
I got number 6. Dun, 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 dun. If it's fruit, I'm good with that. Hurry up and open it.
Oh, what the heck is that? We're having technical difficulties.
Not opening.
Oh! 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 Can you take this out? I don't want to cut myself.
I don't want to break my nail.
White girl props. It's still connected on 2 sides.
Just eat it from there.
Okay, so. Ew!
You can only get like this. You can get like
the noodles.
I'm so happy you came in my life. It's okay. Number 6 is out.
Number 8. See, that seems easy.
It's mandarin oranges.
They're not that bad.
They're really bad.
Shut up.
They have like white stuff on too.
Eating all over me. I haven't eaten it. 2 of them. It's not even that bad.
It like pops in your mouth and you want to throw up.
Let me try it.
Yes.
Are you serious? They're really bad.
Yeah, I know.
Time for Autumn too.
We're probably gonna get like food poisoning from this.
I don't even care actually.
Number 7.
Oh, this is probably the strawberries.
Oh, it's the pineapple. Yeah.
Woo! Stop being on your phone.
When Tomine texted me.
I got number 1. It's the strawberries!
They're actually really good. Oh god, oh god, oh god, god.
You did that on purpose!
No.
I'm eating this.
No, you're not. Just do it anyway, so we know for sure that.
Okay, close your eyes. Turn away. 2.
Well, no, nasty sardines.
They're warm. Can't they be cold?
No.
Are you supposed to cook that?
Do you want me to eat it? No, you can't do that.
It's cheap. Are you supposed to cook it? Or
just take a bite from it.
This isn't even what oysters are supposed to look like.
Do you want to sacrifice a point or?
Just, yeah, do you want to lose? Because I can eat anything.
Let's just, what is hanging off of my spork?
You don't just have to eat it.
Is that a worm? Is that the spine?
Do you eat it? No, that's not enough!
Are you serious?
No, I've had it enough! I'll eat the monster!
Go! Melinda's spitting up.
Okay, so now it's Autumn's turn. Do she love me? Do she love me not? I ain't a player. You got number 4.
You got the SpaghettiOs! I'm so jealous of you!
Oh my god, guys. Number 5. Oh my god! Ew, I have to eat the lobster spaghetti.
The lobster spaghetti.
Oh my god, that smells really bad.
Okay.
Guys, it's like peanut butter.
I'm gonna need to brush my teeth after this like 1,000 times.
Lobster spread.
Unless it's good. Ew, guys.
Did you eat it?
Ew, you guys, you can see spine in this thing.
Ew.
Okay, last one goes to one.
And that's the clam.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How about Autumn has it? Autumn has it.
No, no.
Autumn, it's your turn.
Can you open this for me?
I smell like seafood.
I'm gonna eat some clams.
I'm so done with you. I'm so done with all of you.
It tastes like
spicy.
was a pretty good challenge.
No, it wasn't.
Well, for me, anyway.
If you see this video, give us a thumbs up.
If you completely hated us and disliked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos,
subscribe. And
give it a thumbs up.
And also comment down below what you want us to do next.
Yeah, like challenges or like ranting or like anything at all.
Nothing dangerous. I'll do tutorials. So that's about it.
Just request below.
I don't know what even more to say.
Okay.
I'm Melinda.
I'm Autumn.
I'm Marcela.
And this is Our Life.
Okay.
Yeah. It's filming.
Oh, it's filming. Just.
So disgusting. That smells so bad.
Don't listen to me. Have a nice day.
Boom!